Grow. Grow, my pretties. Grow. You just grow faster if you try to rush up!
Boy, this is a ninja residence.
Yes.
Well, on the Thursday of last week, I consumed a very funny-looking marrow. And ever since, I've lost control of my limbs.
Right, Jeeves, it looks like we have some investigation to do. We've got to investigate some USPs. What's that, Gilbert? Unidentified sprouting objects! Let's go!
You come with me to the UK.
What is it, strange man?
I know the secret to the big house yonder. I'm being followed.
Huh?
The man, the evil Russian, is planning to grow marrows and exploit. Come on, quick.
Get off!
Let's get off of here.
It's that Russian who's behind all of this.
Komoskov.
Yes, I've heard he's built himself a heavily guarded compound not 14 miles from here. What a great place from his point of view.
Blimey, the gardener must have come all that way on foot, pursued by that sniper. Right, Gilbert, show me everything we've got on Komoskov.
Well, this wily scoundrel has been under the radar for so long that he's collected 112 fake passports, making him world record holder. Over the years as a high-ranking KGB official, he earned 2 badges of honor. His motivation seems to be a burning desire for vengeance over the Cold War. New associates. Secretly pulling the strings behind the Russian government, Andrei Vladimirovich may be useful in Komoskov's sinister plans. Giuseppe Lars is a notorious convict on the run, whose areas of speciality include assassination and sabotage. American-born Jason Rockefeller is currently pouring billions of his vast fortune into the purchase of large-sale groceries. Komoskov's only apparent weakness is an allergy to rodents, strangely enough. Take note of that, Jeeves.
There's loads of guards!
Thank you.
mean?
Well, perhaps. A crooked ex-KGB official who has immigrated from Vladivostok is planning a fashionable takeover of High Street brand Lidl. He will then stock all the branches with toxic vegetable, which interfere with consumers' brainwaves, giving them an irrational desire to shop at Lidl. He will then therefore make millions of pounds from the sale of groceries!
I could, however, be wrong.
Go, go, go! Yes, sir!